Oh boy, third take on this. Hello everybody, this is Bros11 here, bringing you to the maybe, by maybe I mean like, this might be a part, like, this is part one of this fight, or it could be the entire fight. I set up a timer to make sure that I have not reached the maximum time limit, so let's go ahead and get going. The reason why I was back in the main screen so I could fix the volume problem that if y'all couldn't hear me, so I turned down the volume to where you can all hear me, so that's pretty much it. Now we're going to be facing against the final boss. I am not kidding, it is the final boss. This boss is actually the second hardest boss of, well, actually, for Magmar, I don't know. You destroyed it. How dare you destroy the landmark? For that, you shall pay. Abraham Lincoln, I promise thee, I will avenge you. Even though you might be already dead. Wait, what do I do again? I believe I picked stuff. Your main worry about him is the lasers and getting to you. Wait, how do I do this again? Oh, that's right. You... What? Use my fireball! Well, first time that has happened. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Eat my fireballs! That didn't do much. Okay, with this boss, you have to wait till his shield goes down. So, also one, you can fire your other fireballs. No pun intended. And pretty much, try to not get hit by the laser like I am. My gosh, Alex, this is so bad. I'm so sorry, all of you. Seeing I am kind of a bit of a bad player at this game, and get to the thing. Even though I'm gonna die. Wait, HP. Okay, I'm safe for now. Protect. Please. Now eat my fireballs. Ah, too late. So let's see here, I'm at the 3 minute mark of this video. I mean, it feels kind of weird. Like, this could be... That didn't protect me for much long. Throw this in. Eat my fireballs! Which I got a door I missed. Oops. Well, then again, there's a lot of people who say it, so I'm sure they wouldn't mind me saying it. Please don't die, please don't die, please don't die. There's our death of the day today, folks. Eat my fireball! Bad timing again? Really, game? Either one, this game hates me, or two, who knows. Ow, ow, ow. Now eat my fireballs! And there's part one right there. I mean, not part one. There's phase one of the fight. Now we go to phase three of the fight. We're in the 4 minute mark now. What? You're not dead? How is this possible? Phase two of the boss is kind of easy in my opinion. To frog other monsters. Great idea, self-destruct your ship. So pick up this and throw this at him. That is his weakness. Just throw any part of his ship. Get away from me. Ugh. Sorry, I couldn't resist doing those kind of anime stuff. I didn't want that. I wanted this. See, that it takes a good portion of his damage. There's a part where the throwing mechanic goes off 2 times in a row. That's supposed to not happen. I was not even close. Take this. And this. Oh, here's the final phase. Well, he's dead. Well, we saved the day, everyone. Now let's have a nice day of doing absolutely not. The final form. It's one of those monsters where you just wish they would just die. I've never actually seen a lot of people are actually having a hard time with this. You have to do is block. Oh crap. No. All I had to do was defend, then hit back at him. Wait until he's done comboing you. Oh crap, 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 crap. Will this be the final? Okay, what you're supposed to do, wait until he's completely done with his combo. Or that he's gonna try to fake you out. Then you hit him back. That's my strategy at least. Even though it's doing quite bad. But don't fall for his fake outs like I just did. I could actually die here. This time I am just gonna wait until he goes a bleh kind of thing. See like that. Then you go in for the hits. Same thing, rinse and repeat like I kinda did with the second boss. Then wait till he goes. Well, that was stupid. I'm gonna go ahead and just run. Or die at that. Game over. Reach replay. Whoa, what the heck? That's new. We've had our first actual death. I knew we'd win sooner or later. Let's see, can I do a bit more better, please? We just do a bleh thing and just punch him. That's all you really gotta do is just rinse and repeat. Oh well, I wonder how much Jim will do with the heavier punches. Yeah, I'm not falling for your fake out. Oh, I fell for the fake out. Oh, that did some decent damage. Let's see what mark am I at. Give me a second, you see what mark I'm at. Mark me time. Okay, I'm at the 8-minute mark. Continue. Oh my gosh. I take so much damage due to me. Just want to see what time limit I'm on now. No, you can forget, I'm not doing it again. Then you... No, what the heck? For the case you don't, I was trying to press the... both those buttons that I somehow completely missed. Just gonna run away for a bit. I need that HP. Okay, there we go. Now I'm in the right position to see. Much more better. Punch, 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 punch. Wait till he's done with the bleh thing and punch, 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 punch. At least with magma, you can do like a 4-hit combo. I believe that the other monsters, you can do the same thing. do the same thing, just wait until he does the blah. Meh. It's like he's trying to throw up on me. That's a great idea for kids to see. Just see a monster just throwing up on you. That's the greatest privilege you ever get in this game. Okay, I'm not gonna say it again. You all know what to maybe do by now, even though I died from this. Come on. You're almost dead anyways, so you're not gonna take over the earth. Yeah. I know it might not be funny, but that's kind of like I like to do when he does a bleh thing, then that's when you strike. So, what else has been going on, everyone? I've just been doing nothing but sitting on my butt recording the last part for War of the Monsters. Maybe it might be one of those parts that you have to do for some final bosses. Like, I'll explain when he's cutscene, everyone. Greatest pose I have ever seen. No, I'm serious, greatest pose I've ever seen. Let's hope it finishes this off. Excuse me. Please let it finish off, or else I'm going to do this. The birth of Magma. Oh, Magmo. So yeah, there's War of the Monsters. Actually, I don't need to show this off. Uh-oh, did the game just freeze? Okay, I'm just kidding. So, there we go. War of the Monsters is done. If you all don't know what I mean by having the thing be goodbye to the final part of me, I mean like goodbye to different parts of one video, like like since this is like up to like a 15 minute work, so I only have 2 minutes left until I had to stop. So that's pretty much why I was gonna get kind of worried about that. So thank you all for joining me. I hope you all enjoy this final part and see you all in the next Let's Play of Let's Play 5, the trailer. I'll go ahead and get the trailer all started up. I'll get up in today, so yeah, about 2 videos for the price of 1. So thank you all for joining me in the War of the Monsters. Please share, like, subscribe, follow me on Facebook. Stay awesome, everybody, and have a nice day. Peace.